Good evening. Tonight's entertainment features the story of a young woman whose life is cut short by a mysterious new neighbor. Ladies and gentlemen, sit back, relax, and enjoy our feature presentation, Krissie.
One, two, one, two. How does it feel like this? To be caught in a web of a heavy grip, where your mind can't believe or try to admit that the one that you love is a fool you don't realize. And if I knew that this could be a total catastrophe, I probably would have told you a little sooner so you wouldn't get hurt. If I could change this possibly, it would be how you want this to be. Cause it ain't over till it's all done. So let me finish my conversation. And yes, I'm trying to get your attention. Cause you're distracted by affections. Can't you see that it isn't true? Not the thoughts you had and you knew. And I've been chosen to tell you. Cause you're stupid and you know you gotta do it. Leave!
Billy!
What's wrong?
Miranda got the same dress as me for Screenplay. What am I supposed to wear now?
Different dress?
I cannot wear a different dress. They're gonna think I was afraid to copy her, even though I got it first.
Then wear the same dress.
I can't. I'll look like a fat cow next to her.
Oh, I'm sorry. Please forgive me. I'm your new neighbor. Oh, why thank you. I just moved in down the street, and I'm introducing myself to my new neighbors. May I come in?
Yeah, sure.
My, what a lovely home you have. Well, aren't you gonna offer me a drink?
Yeah. Sure, what would you like to drink?
Just water's fine. Tap water. I don't drink that bottled kind.
Okay.
Thank you. Just a couple blocks over on Arden Road, the house with the red door.
No, you can't have lived there. My friend Elizabeth lives there.
You haven't heard? Oh dear, I'm so sorry.
What? What? You are. Good. There's a man who says he just moved in into your house. And that something horrible just happened to you. What? Well then, who is he? Well, I'm glad you're okay. I gotta go.
Yeah.
You lie.
just fine, and you didn't move into her house.
I'm sorry. I'm not your new neighbor. I've just been watching you for the past few weeks, and I noticed you're always by yourself at this time. I just thought you'd like some company.
I don't need any company.
Oh, I think you do.
It's ridiculous.
Please let me in. He's trying to hurt me.
No, I just, no, you're crazy.